Sailing into controversy, dismissed by some as a public relations stunt, the Dutch fishing vessel, the Aurora, docked in Dublin. Strapped to the upper deck, a cargo container. Inside, a fully equipped abortion clinic. Their plan to take women wanting abortions out to sea into international waters where organizers say they will operate under Dutch law. The women on the ship say they can't change women's lives or Irish laws with a two-week stay. But they have succeeded in putting abortion back on the public agenda here. And that, they say, is what they intended to do all along.